joining the match in progress. We have Bezeg from Perry taking on Homan from Monroeville. Homan on top, 2-0, looking to finish it off with a fall. Second period. Three near fall, make it 5-0. The green's choice, green defers. Here we go, starting neutral. Homan out of the Rossford district. Finished second. Bezeg out of the Independence, finishing third. In on a shot is Homan. There it is. Nothing yet, nothing yet. Oh, there it is. Two takedowns. Homan. Back to the center.
Ladies and gentlemen, a program note. Once Division 3's matches finish, Division 2 will proceed immediately. Towards the conclusion of the Division 2 first round championship preliminaries, that will be followed by the Division 3 first consolation round, then followed by Division 2 consolation round. The pattern will be repeated for Division 1 and girls. First the preliminaries, Division 1, then girls, and then the consolation round, Division 1, then the girls.
20 seconds remaining. Wrist and a bar. 10 seconds remaining. Racking up back points here. It's going to be Red's choice here. Green's choice because he deferred earlier. Center.
Now wrestling on mat 9, about 49. Division 3, 144 pounds. Defending state champion from March called Brody Dominic.
11-0. Homan from Monroeville.
Can you use your foot? Get your knees inside. Slide up. Slide up. Get me inside.
Morning red. Morning red. Interesting.
Protect the hand. Grab the hand. Hold inside your head. Hold inside your head. Take the hand. Hold inside your head. You can. You go. You can. You can.
Your winner, Homan from Monroeville.